him here, they seek him there. His clothes are loud, but never square. It will make or break him, so he's got to buy the best, 'cause he's a dedicated follower of fashion. And when he does his little rounds round the boutiques of London town, eagerly pursuing all the latest fads and trends, 'cause he's a dedicated follower.